thousand years has been since he came. He gave his life on the cross, he was slain. A man of sorrows and acquainted with grief, born in the shadow of Mount Calvary. Born in the shadow of Mount Calvary, knowing the cross was his death.